excited about cryptocurrencies.
So as a privacy advocate, I would recommend no one ever say. Project of my life back in 2013, and trying to figure out things like how could I get this archive of material to journalists? How could I persuade them that this is real, that this is practical? How could they see things in a safe way that's uncontrolled, that's unseen, that happens permissionlessly? There's a question of, well, do I need server infrastructure of my own? Maybe the answer is yes. Okay, how do I pay for that anonymously? Maybe someone like me may use Bitcoin for something like that. There are a lot of technologies that we are here for today, or that have served our interests in the past that have never gotten the kind of public shoutouts that maybe they could have